Now to an incredible, if not downright frightening scene at a West Palm Beach daycare. It had to be evacuated after a car caught on fire right there in the parking lot. Take a look here. A viewer sent this video showing the car in flames at the KinderCare along Commerce Place. A driver pulled into the daycare parking lot this morning to get help because that car was on fire. The driver stopped feet from the playground where kids were playing. West Palm Beach Fire Rescue rushed to the scene and got that fire out before it spread any further.
It was just a routine car fire, but the car was 6 feet from a playground with the wind pushing the flames and smoke towards the playground. The school did an exceptional job evacuating the kids from the school and the playground to the northwest corner where they're out of safety. And it was a routine car fire. We put it out. Once the playground, the school was deemed safe, they were able to come back in.
And I'm happy to report today that no one was hurt. The children are back in their classrooms right now and everything is back to normal.